Okay, here's a video of my girlfriend riding. Since somebody wanted to see me ride, and I only have my cell phone to take a video. She actually went to motor vehicle to take her motorcycle test and failed because she put her foot down like 5 times. You only have 2 times to put your foot down before you fail the test. She's trying to go around the cones. I warned her about the cones. I told her to practice going around imaginary cones. But anyway, there's the bike, my Roma. It's back-to-back traffic right now. Thing is, man. Right now she's cruising at 50. She don't have it at full throttle because of the traffic. My friend asked me why I got a scooter. He said, don't you get frustrated not being able to go faster? I said, the thing does about 55 miles per hour. Most speed limits around here are 40 to 45. And I only go back and forth to work. I don't jump on a highway where the speed limit is 65 miles per hour. So my answer to his question is no. I do not get frustrated. She rides okay. She's a little wobbly though. The blinker's bright as shit. That's one thing I don't have to worry about people seeing. Why don't you take the back street? She failed a fucking test. Jesus Christ. Pardon me for the language. Give it some gas. Go. I guess she's afraid. I don't see why. Jesus, traffic. Guess I'll do this in 2-part video. dead ass for a video going riding through town. As you can see, the scooter can definitely keep up with traffic. She's cruising at 40, not even hitting the gas. Done recording. Roma 150.